decent effort as the first half draws to a close.
And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, it hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
Already up and running for the second half.
Barcelona need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
It's a goal kick.
Rakitic. De La Feu. Neymar, and now they can launch a counter. Aimed long and direct. Now it's Luis Suarez. Messi plays it backwards, and they'll try again. Renato Augusto. And it's Coutinho. He's left his man. Coutinho. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Referee has seen that as a dive.
Well, that's just very cynical. For him to think he could get away with it is ugly on his part.
Jordi Alba.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Up he gets! It's in! Two to the good! They have breathing space! What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Brazil take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Paulinho. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Looks to slip it through. He has it out wide now. He's got away. Coutinho. Can he find a finish now? Titi goes looking. Paulinho. Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul. He is going into that little black book. Players have gathered round and they are clearly concerned. That has been clubbed away. Neymar. Neymar with a shot! And the counter is on. Neymar going through. Now the pass. Chance to shoot. And there goes the final whistle. Well, the players certainly gave it everything, but just.
down to Rome.